but I mean, can't help but feel good. You know, 11 days, 10 days of rest. You know, you got a game plan, you're out there, and you got to execute pitches, keep the ball down, strike ball, look at the fastball in and out, throwing the curveball where I wanted to at any time of the game. Mainly just keeping hitters off balance. I think I'm good on curve. I'm not on curve. My fastball was, you know, 90-92 today. In the eighth inning, they put a couple swings on me, but you know, I give credit to my defense for really, I mean, without them, I wouldn't even be in the ballgame. You know, Stovall made two tremendous plays in the fourth, fifth.